Alright, so this just happened. Look, so in a new excerpt from Vlad TV's interview, Lisa Van Allen, the alleged former and underage ex-girlfriend of R. Kelly, unleashed a bombshell accusation that even managed to escape the boiling teapot that was surviving R. Kelly when it was revealed. So Aaliyah's mother allegedly had a sexual relationship with the R&B star that overlapped the time he spent grooming her daughter. He did get a little more in-depth, more details when Aaliyah's mother found out, she says.
That her mother, he actually stayed at their home in Detroit, and her mother actually was sexually attracted to him as well. And he said when Aaliyah would go to sleep, that he would go in the living room and him and her would do sexual acts on the couch while Aaliyah was sleeping in the bedroom.
She also attributed a strong pins and needles pact between Kelly and Aaliyah as being reason details from their relationship rarely surfaced publicly before the singer's untimely death in 2001. Elsewhere in the interview, Lisa backed up her public details using her own recollections regarding R. Kelly and Aaliyah's forged marriage certificate, which adjusted her actual age from being 15 to the legal 18 years of age. She then doubled down on the longstanding rumor that Aaliyah and R. Kelly were actually married, and she was indeed pregnant at the time of the faulty matrimony. The reason R. Kelly and Aaliyah got married was because they felt like he was married to her, and if he said he thought she was 18, that he wouldn't be charged if someone found out she was pregnant, until they were able to get the abortion and get the marriage annulled, she continued. Lisa also mentions conversations with R. Kelly, where they talk about past individual sexual abuse stories that they both suffered in childhood, that they shared with each other, and that's what made them get closer together. So yeah, what do you guys think? Did you know that R. Kelly allegedly had sex with Aaliyah's mom while she was asleep? Do you think that that may be the reason why Aaliyah's mom didn't want to press charges or came out with that public post after Surviving R. Kelly came out? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.